First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't wanna if that ass don't sit like a horse. I be ballin'.
What's up, gamers? It's your boy Fat Dollars bringing you some more Madden 18 Fire Flames franchise tips, head to head tips. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Our subscribers have been growing, and it's all thanks to y'all. This is part 3 of the Green Bay scheme domination. We're gonna add one or two more things to this, but look at that B route though. Look at that B route though. Boom, 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 boom. There's no way that you can stop this offense, man. Weekend league, I played 9 games. I got 9 wins. Hopefully, they give me my 2 disconnects when I was up in the game. But we're going to add the halfback screen in the run in this video that I was telling y'all about. If the user is on the opposite side, it's the perfect time to put the screen in, because the PA stutter post is so dominant with a couple changes. You can put the X in the in route, or you can put the X in a smoke screen route. And if the user is on that side, you can see I got the screen set up. That user is moving on that same side as the screen. So since he's usering over there, all I'm gonna do is run, ID the guy that I wanna make sure get picked up, put my trips type look on the left side, and all we gotta do is follow the hole, follow the block shin. Now you can do the inside zone, or you can do the 45 quick base. It's all about how comfortable you are with reading the blocks, not holding the speed burst and hitting the hole. Here we go with that trips type look again. I'm gonna freeze the screen for y'all. Now, if it's cover 3, like I told you, the far left wide receiver, that cornerback will look inside for about 1 second, and then you can just lob a nice touch pass over the top of his head anytime it's cover 3. There's no way for them to be able to stop it as long as you motion that guy over it. Something about the formation that's just super, super glitchy. And there's something about the formation that y'all need to make sure that y'all become a Patreon so y'all can get all these advanced tips, and winning won't be a problem. Leading up to Madden 19, I'm gonna have y'all dominating early. Y'all should be starting off with about 30, 40 wins to every 1 or 2 losses. And you can see me setting up the run again. I know that people making adjustments, they dropping people back in QB spies. This guy was pausing the game 100, 200 times. I'm gonna add some clips at the end for more weekend league. But like I said, this offensive scheme, Green Bay Packers offense, PA stutter post, 2 adjustments you can make out of it. Put in your audibles the screen. You can put in your audible the draw. It's all about what you're comfortable for. We'll beat cover 1, cover 2, cover 3, cover 4, man coverage, name a coverage, cover 6 that they got in the game, and this offense will destroy them. All you have to do is watch 1 or 2 things. As soon as you hike the ball, you can stop all the full-out blitz pressures, because then you can put that smoke screen on one side. You got 3 deep routes 90% of the time, and then you can make that trips type look. It will suck cornerbacks in, it will suck safeties down, and all you got to do on the runs is follow your block, not hold speed burst. LT is off to the races. Glitchy, glitchy scheme. Drop a like, 50 likes, and I'll break down play 1, play 2, play 3, and then also make sure that you go in the description, become a Patreon, and I'm going to give y'all all 5 plays that I like to do to get 95% of my wins. Let's go.
You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now. Defensive end, defensive tackle, it doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
Looking deep.
They start to creep up a little bit, and that's when you can hit them big over the top.
Back to throw. Move. And he's got it.